Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and good evening to those who are watching on the live stream. This is the end of day one of the Kansas City Jazz Summit. It's been a fantastic day today with vocal groups this morning and big bands this afternoon. First thing that I want to do is give a shout out to our vocal clinicians today from Tiffin University, Brad Reese, who's hanging out actually at the back soundboard, and Alex Manfredo, who is somewhere. It's fabulous working with them all day today. It's great feedback for the groups that we're performing, and you're going to get to hear a couple of TU's fantastic groups this evening. My name is Justin Binnick. I teach music theory and jazz studies here at KCKCC. Along with my colleagues John Stafford and Jim Mayer, this festival is kind of like the culminating event of the year. It's awesome to be back in full strength, live in person, actually not doing things virtually, which is truly delightful on every level imaginable. So we have a lot of music to throw at you this evening, and so we're going to get right to it. First up this evening, directed by John Stafford from Kansas City, Kansas Community College, this is the Standard Vocal Jazz Ensemble.
Come rain or come shine, happy together, I'm happy. crickets sing. My heart takes flight until the wing. The radio spins a song.
Arrangement is an original composition by my good friend and colleague, Dr. Jeff Wilkin, over here. So, and so it's a song about being positive coming out. He calls it the plague of coming out of the COVID situation. So So I hope you enjoy this next tune, Love Is the Song. Grant, can you turn monitor down just a hair? So thank you so much for being here.
Go ahead.
Sky, the rain will flow. sink the ocean. You're drawn to the strength inside the waves. But if you get caught within the ocean, the undertow.
Thank you.
And if you live.
once again, we're privileged to be able to not just have Brad Reese and Alex Manfredo here as clinicians, but we're also pleased to have some brand new friends from Tiffin University joining us on the stage tonight. So right now, it's my great privilege and pleasure to introduce to those of you who have never heard this group before. I've actually been connected with Tiffin University for a long time, since about 2002 or so-ish. And so I've heard lots of iterations of this group. It's always a killer performance. It's always high-level musicianship. You're in for a treat. Please welcome from Tiffin University, this is Up in the Air under the direction of Brad Reese.
Let's try that again. How's everyone doing tonight? We are Up in the Air from Tiffin University in Ohio. We got a few more songs for you, and this next one is called Forget, featuring Nye.
Oh,
So, can we have another hand for Nia singing the solo for that one? Up next, we will be doing an old jazz standard called When I Fall in Love.
In the moment, I can feel that.
For having us. And this next one will be our last song. We're going to do a little throwback, a little Beatles tune, but we're going to do it in the style of the famous jazz group Impact.
Thank you.
All right, what we're going to do now is a couple of different things. First of all, we've got two vocal jazz student vocal jazz groups here at KCKCC. And so, what we're going to do for a moment is feature the tenors and basses combined from the two groups on a classic high-lows tune arranged by the great Gene Perling. This is Gene's arrangement of My Sugar Is So Refined.
Check one, check two, check three, check four, check five, check six, check seven, check eight, check nine, check ten.
I need monitor and rhythm section. So we featured the tenors and basses from the vocal jazz groups here. Now we're going to feature the sopranos and altos. A quick note about this piece is, for those of you who were here earlier today, you heard the wonderful treble airs, treble vocal jazz ensemble from Blue Valley Southwest High School. This piece was actually commissioned by that ensemble 2 years ago. And actually the lyric is, in fact, written by a former member of that particular group. This is just a really, really cool, really, really powerful, really, frankly, really important composition. So we're really proud to present this composition, Amanda Taylor's Humanize Us, performed by the sopranos and altos from our vocal jazz groups here.
Sadia Sidiqua wrote the lyrics. That is the former member.
Thank you.
girl sting, petite little thing. Long curls, walks with a swing. Little lips, but big dreams. She is not quite what she seems. She fun on a Sunday. Tight dress on a Monday. More than just one way to look like a woman.
Don't fear a free female. No matter how.
So prior to the pandemic, on Monday nights, we had a community concert choir that rehearsed, that worked up material over the course of the year, performed a couple of different concerts. And following the pandemic, Professor Stafford decided to make a few changes to some things in general with the program. And given that a lot of what we do tends to go jazz and contemporary music anyway, we decided to go from having a community concert choir to a community jazz choir. So with that in mind, please give a very warm welcome to the Kansas City, Kansas Community College Community Jazz Choir, directed by John Stafford.
A parent.
every morning finds me moaning.
Yes, Lord.
Because of all the trouble I see.
Yes, Lord.
Life's a losing gamble to me.
Yes, Lord.
Cares and woes have got me moaning.
Yes, Lord.
Every evening finds me moaning.
Yes, Lord.
I'm alone and crying the blues.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you. Come on, sit with God.
Surrey down to a stone, soul picks it. Surrey down to a stone, soul picnic. Rain and sun come in again. And from the sky come the morning and the lightning. And from the sky come the Lord and the lightning.
The lightning. set up for our next ensemble in a few minutes. Next, after the community group, is our last vocal jazz ensemble from our college called Fusion Vocal Jazz Ensemble. They got a wide variety of tunes ready to perform for you. And then after that, we're going to be done with the jazz portion of the night and go into more of the pop, rock, funk, all the other genres within the last two groups, which is going to be really wonderful stuff. So I'd just like to thank several people for this festival. Special thank you for Dr. Bennick for emceeing throughout the day. So special thank you to Jim Mayer for putting on the whole festival. So this is his brainstorm. Yeah, you can give a hand for both of them. That's cool. And then also, let's see, give a hand for, thanks to Tiffin University for being here and making a long drive. That's a 10-hour drive. So they have to be here. So, and so that's a long drive, so we're thankful that they're here. And we're going to get ready for our next group, Fusion.
I'm stuck in the middle, south of North, west of east.
Jason, Taylor, Drew, and then also, that was the first time that Trevor was ever performed in public. It's written by our good colleague here, Dr. Jeff Wilkin. We were supposed to do it in March, and we got snowed out from our last concert, so we've been waiting 2 months to do that chair. So they've been ready for that. And then our next tune was written by, arranged by Dr. Bennick, and it featured Drew on the solo, called I Remember Clifford.
Oh, yeah.
Check, check, check. Check, 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 check.
acceptance is the way we pay.
Did you know that life has given love a guarantee
to last you forever and another day?
Okay, so thanks, guys. All right, so this next group, directed by Professor Alex Manfredo, who's been a Tiffin faculty member for several years now. And little side note, Professor Manfredo and myself went to the same college. We weren't, like, I'm way older, but we went to the same college, so I think that's just a really cool thing. So we got to chat about that yesterday and everything. And then this is Tiffin University. This is their songwriters ensemble. So it's either arrangements of current, past and current popular music, or it's mostly like student arrangements. And so this is a quintet of a wonderful ensemble. They performed this afternoon, and they got some really cool stuff for you. It's kind of a mix of things. I can't even tell you how to describe it. And then, but it's a lot of cool stuff. And then they're just getting set up here, and we will get started. So I hope you enjoy them. And then lastly, I'll introduce our last ensemble of the evening, our funk band here from the college. And I'll talk a little bit more about the funk band later. I hate putting funk band at the end of the program all the time, but you can't really follow a funk band. So you just can't. So that's kind of hard to follow. So anyway, they got a great.
great set for you too. So it should be some really enjoyable music. So thank you for all your support and for being here. I know it's a long haul, but we have so much music to share, and thank you again.
Check mic two. Check mic three.
Awesome. Look into your eyes.
felt second best in their life. Whether it be in relationships, in school, in work, or music, or anything. This song is a little reminder that you don't need to be best for anyone else except yourself. So, hope you guys take the positive message out of it and enjoy.
Your priorities are blurred. Feels like my mouth's unsure. each time I try to speak up. Say you don't give up, but why do I care so much? Why do you bite the hand that feeds you? Watch me believe.
Check, check. So, thank you for staying the last group of the evening. So, what's coming up? You guys can come on up. This is KCKCC's Funk Band. And then, let's see, I can't announce anything yet, but they're an award-winning funk band. So,
You'll find out more information very soon. So I'm not saying nothing yet. So, because I can't. And then, but anyway, so our funk ensemble, they do tunes, everything from 70s funk to current day music, like Beyonce, Bruno Mars, all that stuff. And then directed by Justin Finnick. And there was one other thing I was going to say. Funk ensemble, all the vocal jazz groups, and all of our instrumental jazz groups. Our last gig, this is not our last gig of the semester, we have one more gig. Soiree Restaurant, if you ever heard of Soiree Restaurant, it's in the 18th and Vine Jazz District. And it's right down the street from the American Jazz Museum / the Blue Room. We have a gig there, it's a shameless plug here. Next Tuesday night, on May 3rd, from 6 to 10. They have a full menu, it's a wonderful restaurant. The chef, her name's Anita Moore, her daughter actually goes here to KCKCC, he's doing audio engineering. So so check out Soiree, 6 to 10 next week, that'll be our last gig. We're hoping for a packed audience, and we have a ton of music to share. It's just gonna be a good time. Good music and good food. So, with further ado, I think they're ready to come out. So, KCKCC's Funk Band, directed by Dr. Justin Bennett. Give it up for him. Give it up.